Hey guys, come with me one day fishing. I wake up around 4 and I start driving 4:50. Let's go fishing. After past the highway, it's a little bit driving on the off-road and close to lake. Now we are at the lake. And lots of shrimp swimming around the shore. It's a very good sign after ice off. And the fish very active will feed. I use the leech and corno meat and very effective. And I caught the biggest fish that day, 22 inches. Oh my god, fish biting back to back. We caught a lot of fish. Just every cast, biting every cast. Yeah, we're just fishing around 4 or 5 hours and got a lot of fish. Oh yeah, there is a that fish are talking about 22 inches. Hopefully enjoy our video. If you like, please subscribe and share my video, and lots of video and fishing trip coming up very soon. Take care, God bless.